It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
Be brave, darling. You're strong. I know you're strong.
Leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call him, we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
All right. Find somewhere to change. Hope they haven't put cameras in here, too. Bunny Gruff, where's my rabbit?
Off to bed now, Jody. I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Eden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Jody! Get a doctor! Hurry!
It's okay. It'll be all right now. Aiden isn't scared of them anymore.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that.
Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
Thank you. night, and I'm locked up in here. Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun.
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. Do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, Princess, but I can't. It's not my call.
I want to go out! Do you hear me, Cole? Fucking let me out!
Hey, no swearing, okay, Jody?
Do something, for God's sake!
Stop it, Jody! This is not gonna do you any good. You're grounded, period. Are you done? Are you proud of yourself? I hope so. You have to clean all that.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's gone. She smashed into the apartment.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Why, hello, Cole.
Jody. A little late for day trip, isn't it?
Cole was just, taking me to see the shooting stars. Apparently there's, like, tons up there tonight. Have you seen them yet?
Listen, I don't know if Professor Dawkins would be all right with you going outside in the middle of the night.
Please. I mean, it's only gonna be, like, a few minutes, and Cole is with me, and... I've never seen a shooting star.
All right. Go ahead. I'll pretend I never saw you. What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long, so.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well. See ya. Go on now.
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. Come on, focus, Jody. The car.
I know exactly what that was all about.
I told you not to go, and you disobeyed me. You know how dangerous that was for Cole and for you? Hell, Jody, don't you remember Kirsten's birthday party? You know what can happen with Aiden, right? Right?
Sorry. Just
wanted to go out and be like everyone else for once.